Okay, Yumi or Ron, who wants to join in? Jack is already joining. Underground, this was kind of weird. Look. Party set up. Okay, let me switch to my Yomiya too. Let me see what I have with my Yomiya because I'm not sure. I'm switching a lot of stuff. Thundering Pulse. Let's go. Artifact set is okay. And she's 899. That's pretty cool. You're gonna wait for the other people also to join in. Akila, I think I said he wants to do the Yomiya run. So the plan is we're gonna do a speed run. How J King is joining? Let's go! Okay, we have finally 4 Yomiyas. Start. Let's go! Ah, shotgun Yomiya. Ah, dad. Me and JK died. Hello. Four Yomiyas tries to kill Pyroku. We actually removed him from where I have to go. The speedrun list just because. Oh my god, I'm not sure if I will make it back on time. Is the cube still alive? Oh, it is. The cube is dying. Nice job. Okay, immediately. Cry Resonif. Let's go, let's go, let's go. You can do it if you do physical. Yeah, we removed it. I was thinking that actually cry, like a Pyro Resonif should be too hard. Oh. Never mind. Shotgun. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Electro cube. Oh my god, we are so fast. I have to say, we did this the last time with Yellons and it was actually really fun. We struggled so much on the Hydroku, but actually I was realizing later, if you just use normal attack as a physical attack, it actually works pretty okay. Oh, poor Electrocube. I feel kind of bad for him. Ah, I have no fire! Oh my god, this is sad. Okay, Cryo Cube. Let's go. Okay, let me open up this once. So you don't PS4 load, it takes longer. No worries, JKX. Nice job, everyone. Wait, how can you do that? I forgot. Oh, charge attack. Okay. Nice job, everyone. Wolf. Oh my god, we are so powerful. We are conquering Teyvat. Don't fly away. Okay. I don't know why I always go from the big teleport. So fast, right? We are sniping away all the bosses like it's nothing. Oh my god, I have no stamina help. We did this the last time with 4 Yellons and it was really fun. It shouldn't take too long. I think like 30 minutes maybe and we are done. Let's go, let's go. Oh my god, the unusual helico. Commence the trial. Are we all here? I think we are missing someone. Oh, there you go. Wolf boss, let's go. The boss is like, help. I'm gonna run away. You're gonna kill me. Oh my god, it's so fun. I can't. I help. I have the animation. Probably the ocean is gonna be harder. Ocean is probably gonna be harder with the pyro. Where's the bird? Oh, there he is. Don't kill Yomiya. Okay. Commence the trial. Oh my god, the vaporize. Oh, it's the birds! Oh! Okay, this is so much easier than I was believing. I was afraid it will be really horrible. Okay, I'm surprised. ocean is much easier than I was thinking. The other time we went with Yelan and it was horrible. Oh my god, this is so easy. Oh my god. No, don't bore me to death. Wait. Okay, Geo Bishop next. It's Cryo. We are lucky it's Cryo. Oh yeah, okay, we can probably start. JK is gonna be really soon here. Oh yeah, oh yeah, this is harder. This is definitely harder. Can I heal up a bit? Nah. Oh my gosh, he's going so much inside. Where is he? Ah! Another shield is coming, can I heal? I'm probably gonna be- ah! Is everyone dead? No! Arnora, it was nice, 3 hours of gathering. Aww. I can remember why we did it. Okay, the next one is Electro Resonev. I know we activated it already. Okay. Oh my god, I'm... Nice job. Oh my god, this was so fast. Okay, the next one is Anna Blight. There you go. Okay, we're all here. We can start. Oh my god, he immediately charged. Don't fear, Yumi is here. Can we just shoot on his wings? Oh no, we can. Is that a wing? Help! There you go. We can kill Dendro Cube until it has less phase of the kill it comes to. Terror Shroom boss. There you go. He's moving already. Let's go. Now this one take forever. Look at this mushroom boss. Nice job. Boss is down. Winner is next. I'm actually surprised that Yumi is so good. I feel like we are so fast going from boss to boss. I'm actually surprised. I was believing it will take so much more time. Vina is easy. I think so too, yeah. Let's go! Woo! I feel like Yomiya and Yelan are such a good team against the Vina. New Baptist boss. This is gonna be interesting when we have the fire shield. We will have to skip the pyro shield. Why throw the primus? I need them. I think we all need them, Christopher. Let's go. Please be the cryo one first. Oh, Electro. That's nice. Hello. Okay, we can attack still with normal attack, I think. Okay, we do no damage. Okay, please survive. Don't die here. This is not too bad. I was thinking it will be harder, but it's actually pretty enjoyable. Because this boss can be really hard with the... Okay, Matrix is next. Matrix is down here. Okay, let's go. Is it just me, but why does the Matrix like attack look like All Hatem's attack in some way? Where's the boss? The boss is here, we did Electro! Never mind. There he is. Nice job! Like we have to go down to the Zubado. Hydro Cube is first. Are you Yomiya? Because you're giving me fireworks. Oh my god, demon. I think it's here. Yeah. Yay! Jake is already here. I don't. Oh, okay, we are all here. Let's go. Kill the boss before he revives. Where's the other healing one? Okay, we killed it already. Never mind. Okay, I'm so surprised that the Hydro Cube is actually so easy. And someone is stuck inside. No. Okay, this one is down. Nice job, Magu Kinky. I will just slowly glide down because you have to wait for J Cakes. I guess it's actually really fun. Okay, we are all of them, I think. Wait, Magu Kinky. Oh, we have to stand up. Oh my god, the poor Magu Kinky. He's like, what's happening, help? Ah! Ow! Oh, wait, one shot at me! He's like, they're bullying me! Shush! Can I even make it back down there before he dies? Good job! Okay, Pyro Cube, a tray. Oh, we are. Okay. Let's go!
I died.
I got burned to a crisp. Let's go. Too late. He will spawn all the other ones. Wait, which is the right one? This one. Manifestation is next. You all here already? Let's go. Oh my god, it's getting overloaded. Oh, that's so funny. Ah! Don't get clapped. Ow! Help. Okay, we killed the bot. Okay, next bot is the Wolf Lord boss. Okay, JKX is here. No. Where's the wolf? Ouch. Okay, the only downside on Yomiya is I think she kinda misses the shot. Where's the boss? The boss is invisible. Never mind. I have no idea what I'm shooting. Where's the boss? Hello, boss, come back. What just happened? The boss went astray. Oh, he came back. Okay, that's so weird right now. Seriously, laser? I gotta. What the heck was that? Wait, can I even come back on time? I don't think so. I guess the boss was just eradicated. Let's go. We actually forgot the cosm worm. We have to do this boss too. I think we are both here. Let's go. Ow! Oh my god. I just wanted to avoid it and he just still hit me. Oh my god. I have a. There you go. And now it's Enka Yomiya. The Wisher boss. This is the last boss. Let's go. Oh, they were shooting me? I don't mind. Oh, actually, we did nice damage. I'm actually surprised. It's actually better than I was thinking. Okay, let me get the purple one. It's so much easier if you have someone to break the pillars real fast. Okay, take care of the laser. Okay, this is actually easier. I was thinking that this is gonna be the hardest boss, but never mind. I was wrong. Oh my god, I didn't know. I was joking that we need like 45 minutes to kill all the bosses, and it was actually 45 minutes. Go everyone here, let's take a group picture. This could be a really good picture with Jack in the background with the burst. Oh my god, firework animation, Yumi, come on. There you go. Oh my god, this is such a good picture. Hallelujah. Okay, thank you so much for doing the speedrun with me. This was really fun. We're gonna do things like that more times now.